A very warm welcome to you from the Chengdu Shooting Sports School here in Chengdu, Sichuan Province in southwest China, an area known amongst other things for its spicy food. For us, the heat comes from the gun barrels again here on day four of the shooting competitions at these 31st University Summer Games. The first of three individual finals on the programme today comes in the men's 10-metre air pistol. Shots 6-10 on the way here. So Li, our leader. That's a 9.7. That's left him vulnerable. It's his worst shot so far. Takes him to 61. So everyone else gets a go now. 10.6 for Hu. That's decent. 10.2 for Tomar. Struggling a bit, Tomar. Nines for Shabal and Cho. Lin with a 10.8. That's really strong. That's lifted him up to fourth. And Mankilov goes 10.3. Leapt into the lead with that 10.3. Mankilov. 8.9 is low and distant. So from first to fifth with that one shot, Imankalov from Kazakhstan. Hu Kai takes over. His eighth shot, third of this round, is a 10.5. So he's leapt into the lead here. There's been no gold in the individual events so far for a Chinese shooter. It's all been about the strength of their teams. That's where their three golds have come, China. 9.3 though, drops him to the edge of the medal positions. Too many nines for Tomar thus far. He's actually bottom of the competition, 9.8. I don't think we're going to be seeing another a gold medal here for India. Big cheer again, 10.9, the maximum score for Hu Kai with his last shot of this second round. Storms back into the lead. Quickly replaced by the 10.8 of Shabal. So Cho after a 10.7. 9.9. You see that wayward shot from Cho, that's really let him down in the second round of shooting. Second bottom, Cho Baram, after 10 shots. Shabal with his 10.8. That's put him top of the competition with another shot to come. 9.8. Ah, tough one. He couldn't just keep that foot on the throat of Hu Kai with his last shot. Tomar is out at 9.3. We've got another shot to come from Lim Ho-jin. His last of the round. Got a chance here to go to the top of the leaderboard, Lim. 10.4 is a little down, a slightly stronger shot. Would have had him top, but after 10 shots, Hu Kai has moved into the lead. It was a brilliant 10th shot there from Hu Kai. Got his 10.9, that's the best score you can get. So he leads from Pavel Shabal and Lim Ho-jin. These are our top two. Shabal currently second on the left there. Hu Kai on the right, 0.3 is the gap. 10.1 and a 9.6. Looking good for Hu, he extends his lead. Lim elsewhere with a 9.7, just slots in between Chabal and Hu. Wu Kai, 111.4. This decent lead over Lim Ho Jin and Chabal in third place. A joint second, in fairness, with Lim Ho Jin. So it's going to come down to the decimals again. Well, Tomar has moved to within 0.2 of Cho Boram. He's made it interesting this to stay in the competition. Got to go 0.3 better than Cho's shot here, Tomar, to stay in. Six on the he's gone 8.5. Cho there. That's an absolute disaster for Cho. Well, that's incredible. Cho couldn't do it. He just had to keep steady. He was ahead of Varun Tomar there in that first straight shootout elimination. Oh, that's a real shame for Cho Boram. Tomar has somehow stayed in it. With a 9.6, he stayed in it, but Cho, 8.5. That drops him out. Well, Tomar was more or less packing up there, but he lives to fight on. Three golds, all in team events, three silvers, three bronzes. And from their nine medals so far, only two have been in the individual events, China. Liam still to shoot. Can go into the lead here. Hits a 10. Point four is the gap. Who still has the lead? Lim just needed a little bit more there. Wu Kai by 0.4 from Lim Ho Jin. Imankalov has moved amongst the medal positions for Kazakhstan to third. 10.2 with his 13th shot. So another elimination shot to come here. It's between Tomar and Kia, India and Iran. He can't make this up, he knows he's out. Big gap. He hits a 10.2, but he's going to be packing up for sure here. Is Tomar. And Kia's down at 9.6, but that's that, I'm afraid. Tomar will not be adding to India's medal tally as the second shooter to be eliminated from this men's 10-meter air pistol final. Hey ho! India have had great success elsewhere, but not here in this first individual final of the day. Next elimination shot will be between Kia and Chabal, Iran and Czech Republic. Lim by 0.3 has taken over the lead from Wu Kai. Imankalov holds third. It's just 0.1 though, Imankulov from Lee Won Ho. So, Hu Kai, 140.7. 0.3 behind Lim Ho Jin, the Asian champion in this discipline. He won that title, Lim, in Jakarta earlier this year. Two-time World Juniors silver medalist in the team and the mixed team event. 10.6, nearly brings the house down from Hu. So he's got to hit a perfect shot here, Lim. 9.9, not what he wanted at all. Hu Kai takes over the lead. And that's that 0.4 swing. Brilliant shooting there from Hu Kai. 10.6 with his 15th shot. And the edge closer and closer. It's between China and Korea. Imankulov holds third. 149.5. He's 1.1 ahead of Shabal now. It's going to take something really quite catastrophic for Imankulov to drop out of the medal position. But as we know, the pressure can take hold. It can suffocate and strangle. Another elimination shot to come. Kia 148.2, just 0.2 behind Lee Won Ho. So then an 8.5. Just seen who, by the way, it's a 10.1. That's the roar you can hear. So 9.5 for Lee, leaves him vulnerable. And Kia gets his 9.8. And Lee Won Ho has dropped, much like Cho Boram in his first showdown shootout with Tomar. Just couldn't do it with the elimination shot. That's really hurt him, the 9.5 to Kia's 9.8, just 0.3. That's the difference. So that's two of the team gold medal winning trio gone for Korea. But Lim still in with a shout of the gold. Breathing down the neck of Hu Kai at the top. Kia 9.8 to 10 for Imankulov. Hu has hit a 10.5. Really consistent shooting. That's the noise you can hear. Imankulov's in real danger now of dropping out. Lim went 10.1. Who's extended his lead? He's already 0.3 ahead. Another 0.4 can be added onto that. It's Kia who drops out with his 177.9. Imankulov saved himself with that last shot. Hu, Lim, Shabal, the 1-2-3 here. The next shootout will rid one competitor the chance of the bronze medal. Imankulov or Shabal. Likely to be Imankulov. He's 1.2 behind Shabal. A lot to make up over the two shots. Nineteenth shot to come. Nine. A little bit of the grip has been loosened. A shot in the high tens from Lim. And that puts him back in the gold medal conversation. 9.3. Oh dear, oh dear. Now then, Hu Kai is marching towards the gold medal. 1.3 is the gap now. Hu Kai has the gold. It's almost round his neck. Lim Ho Jin second, Chabal in third. 189.3.5 to make up for Imankalov, just a level with Chabal. So tense, it's great sport, isn't it, when we get to the business end like this. Czech Republic versus Kazakhstan here for the bronze. Ten for Imankalov, 10.8 for Chabal. We say goodbye to Imankalov. Chabal from the Czech Republic will have a medal. Hu Kai has hit the 10 again, 10.3, 10.2 from Lim, who, well, he had 1.7 as a cushion, but he's extending the lead further. Imankalov just misses out again, fourth again. He just can't get amongst the medals. Fourth at the Youth Olympics, fourth with the Kazakhstan team at the World Cup event, and now fourth in this World University Games final for Eldar Imankalov. Chabal has a medal, 0.8 to make up, just to level up with Lim Ho Jin, and maybe even get a silver. Lim has to keep it together. So we've had 20 shots. Four more for the glory for Hu Kai. That's the way it's panning out. Oh, that's low. That's low. 8.8 for Hu. The door's left open for Lim. 9.9. He needed to be in the tens and high tens at that. He's shut that down by 0.3. You know who Lim there. 210.8 plays 211.1. Chabal is coming up on the blind side, but he's too far away from Lim. So Chabal needs two perfect shots basically, and for Lim to totally lose it, for the silver and bronzes to switch around. Czech Republic with two medals, gold for Rampolo in the rapid fire event, 25 metres, and three position bronze for Yuri Privatsky. To be another bronze here for Chabal. 10.0 for Hu. That's the noise. Chabal goes out to 9.9. Same as Lim. 9.8. That's the gold. That's the gold for Hu Kai. Chabal departs. Bronze for the Czech Republic. Big gap in the end. The whole point, Chabal misses out to Lim. Well played though. Third medal for the Czech Republic in the shooting in Chengdu. Another bronze after Yuri Privatsky is in the rifle three positions. Hu Kai has the gold. Just needs to canter to the line here. Lim Ho Jin with the silver. For the next competition shot, A lead of half a point. Needs to get rid of that memory of the 21st shot and 8.8. Two shots to come, 10.1. That'll do for starters. 10.7 to lead, needed for Lim with one shot to go. 10.1 as you were. The gap stays the same coming down to this last shot. Half a point needed with one shot. That's to level. Fantastic. 23 shots down, 24 to come. Lim Ho-jin needs to go 0.6 better than Hu Kai to burgle the gold medal with the last shot. This is what it's all about. 10.1, 10.1 for Hu and Lim. So no swing there. Oh, 9.2, ouch. The door is open. 9.4, what a chance for Lim, but he couldn't take it. And Hu Kai takes the gold medal for China. Oh, he knows, he knows. He has the luck of the devil. Oh, what a chance there for Lim to take it. So 9.2, he didn't even need to hit the 10 ring there, Lim, to take the gold medal. But he was able to go just 0.2 better. Great drama. And Hu Kai is the most relieved man in the arena. Well, that was an incident-filled gold medal showdown. Congratulations then to our medalist in the men's 10-meter air pistol event. Czech Republic taking bronze with Pavel Chebal. Korea Republic silver, Lim Ho-jin. He almost stole the gold away from Hu Kai, but China do have a first individual gold medalist in shooting.